Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Outlook on the web has a great new feature. It has to do with your calendar and time zones. The desktop version of Outlook allows you to have three time zones showing, but that is it. If you didn't know how to do that, I'll have a video up top and down below of how to do that. But Outlook on the web lets you have as many time zones as you want. So if you notice, I'm on Outlook on the web, I'm in calendar view. In case you don't know how to do this, it won't show up in month view, so either be in day, work week, or week view. I'm in week view. Let's go ahead and run this up top. Here is settings in the top right. Click it one time. Go down here to view all Outlook settings in the bottom. Calendar. View. And then if you scroll down just a little bit, it says time zones. Now, if you notice, I'm in the Eastern time zone. I'm in Atlanta. I don't have to give it a label. I could do abbreviate Atlanta, ATL, but I'm going to just do ET for Eastern. Add another time zone. Search for a city. How about Chicago? It is letting me know Chicago is in Central time. I'm actually going to label that one Chicago. I have clients in Chicago. Add another time zone. So here's the third time zone we're putting in here. Denver, Colorado, Mountain Time. Add a time zone. Los Angeles works. That is Pacific Time. Got a client in Los Angeles. Again, it's up to you what the label is going to be, but here you go. 1, 2, 3, I've got the four time zones here. Christian, my friend, is over in the United Kingdom. He is in London. And there is London. And add one more, I don't know, let's put in Honolulu. Save. Here we go. Close. Then here we go. There are my time zones sitting over there next to Sunday the 24th. As you can see, Eastern Chicago, Denver, Los Angeles, London, and Honolulu. How about that feature right there? Really cool. I enjoy that. And another tip from me is this is what I do actually at work. You can run the Outlook desktop calendar and the Outlook web calendar at the same time. Not a problem at all. So this is where I actually find it easier to schedule meetings in the Outlook on the web calendar than the Outlook desktop calendar. But the Outlook desktop calendar has features I need when it comes to email. So I usually run both at the same time. If you let me know if you enjoyed this video, feel free to subscribe and ring the bell. Have a great day. Thank you.